all the things. I mean, can you announce that Teranode is released now, or is it still almost released? What's the status?
Well, we can make that soon TM now even bigger. We were actually going to release the beginning of next week. It was all planned up, all the stuff, and teasers have been going out. But I pulled the plug today because we found an issue that we need to fix before that. So I pushed that out a week. We have been, just to give you guys a little bit of an insight into what we're actually doing. Yeah, don't worry, it's working. But we have we've been running Teranode Testnet also together with Gorillapool. Gorillapool is actually on one of the Teranode Testnets. And the funny thing is, they are not maintaining their Teranode Testnet server very well. They're not really paying attention. So it's sometimes behind, or sometimes in front, mining, you know, doing strange things. But that's a good thing because we're testing. And basically, what we've been doing over the last couple of weeks, months, is hardening the whole thing. So we've been very much focused. So last year we did the 1 million TPS test, which was a proof of concept of getting, of processing everything, creating blocks, doing everything at scale, and that worked really well. After that, we were very much focused on getting Teranode onto mainnet and testnet. And it was a lot, and that was a hell of a lot of work to get that done and make sure that was actually working properly. And then I think 2 months ago, we switched our focus from, that was working. Tal is now mining, I think, half their hash power is now on Teranode. They're mining big blocks. They mined a 3 gigabyte block last week, which was actually a surprise to us, but, fantastic. They're out there trailblazing. But if you run a Teranode, pure Teranode, there is some hardening that needs to happen. So it works, but if something goes wrong, that's the stuff that we're fixing. So for instance, there was something, one of the developers was running a node and then his network connection died. So the node is on the network announcing itself, but we couldn't actually reach it properly. What happens then? How do you handle that? Well, how do you recover? You have to ban that thing. All these kind of things are the things that we're tweaking now and making sure it's working properly. So it's all the unhappy path stuff. When things go wrong, that's the stuff that we're working on.
Nice. So it sounds like it's pretty darn close. Everything is
Yes.